We're at like Disneyland. This is Rocco's Disneyland here. It's like Christmas every time we come to this house, huh?
Yeah.
You act like you've never been here. So we're getting ready for Halloween. There's Brody.
Chris,
there's Chris. So we're getting ready for Halloween. All the boys are getting ready. Rocco is Jeffy. You all know from S. Well, I don't know if you know. All
right. Mommy, put my diaper on.
Hello, guys. Welcome to my butthole.
Rocco!
Lift up. Okay, down.
Oh, it's this kid.
Yeah! What's up, Rocco?
Stop! Look, all the boys are coming. It's gonna get.
Did you bring me a scooter or not?
It's gonna be crazy.
What are you supposed to be?
Jeffy.
You are? Both of you guys are Jeffies? You guys are gonna annoy the crap out of me.
Come here. Show everybody. Are you the final touches?
Hey, Daddy, what doing?
So there's Rocco. Turn around, Brody. There's our Jeffy.
Here's
Here's the gang. Everybody say happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween!
Wait, where's Brody?
Brody!
There he is. Everybody again, happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween!
Hey!
Oh, there's the doggy too. Oh my gosh. The boys' pumpkins. One's drinking beer. And the other one's throwing up. There we go. Oh my God, it's crazy. Look at this gang of boys. A break?
No, we're just.
Are you guys on break?
Yeah.
Yes, what are you done?
Break.
Watching
the game right now.
Oh, yeah.
Eating chocolate. Eating chocolate.
Everybody, this is.
Let's go, Astros!
Hey, Brock. What? You are the first kid in the world to have one of the Rocco Rocker signature scooters. The first kid in the world. What do you think of it?
Good.
You like it?
Good.
Tell them what kind you got. That's the oil slick. It's the fuel.
Oil slick.
You like how it feels?
Yeah.
Can you do a trick for us?
Yeah.
Let's go.
There you go, bro. God, it sounds good too.
Ooh, you don't have to get me one of those.
Nice. Okay, on top of being Halloween, it's game six of the Dodgers Houston.
That was crispy.
Really? Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's game six. So LA,
Dodgers!
Bottom of the seven, just brought it up to 3-1.
You guys, come on, trampoline.
B.
Book it. What's all the ball?
Book it.
Rock the ball. Balls. I have. That's dirty.
Be careful, Marley.
Oh,
oh, there's like 12 boys and hundreds of balls in the trampoline.
Laundry room door and the side garage door is open.
The heck?
Who's in the house? Okay,
I'm serious. I swear the laundry room door is open. Look at the side garage door is open.
Okay, I'm getting
look
freaked out
now. Go look.
No.
No.
Who opened that?
I don't know. And the side garage door is open now too.
Rocco.
Hey, who's in there?
Are you trying to scare us?
I'm not playing no games now.
Did you see the person walk?
Wait, there's two of them.
It was really tall, right?
Yeah.
Wait, somebody walked by your window?
Yeah, this. You didn't see it by the cider door?
Oh, heck no.
Wait, who's back there? But I don't hear anything. Your window's open.
No, they just like ran.
Okay, who opened the front door?
Nobody opened the front door. They opened the laundry room door. That's when I walked to the laundry room door, and then they opened the side garage doors.
Open. You didn't do that.
Mom?
Oh, here, I'm going to lock the back door.
I'm scared.
Lock it, and then I'll look out it. Rocco!
Are they trying to scare us, Brock?
They're probably like right on that side window staring at us.
Shoot at yourself then. Just kidding, don't really shoot at people.
Wait. What? Can I shut this door?
Bring it in. Here, it's right
shut.
Here.
Wait, is that locked?
It's right here. No, that's not locked.
I saw somebody run by. Oh. I saw somebody run by in the backyard.
That's creepy.
They didn't look Rocco's height. Okay.
No, they were huge.
They were like skinny and huge.
Right on my phone.
I don't know.
Look,
I'm just gonna book it.
Hey, hello.
How can they get in your backyard?
The west side gate, but the garage door, the inside garage door was open. Where's my phone at?
Were
you
playing a prank on us?
No, they were tall. They were
no,
really tall.
Wait, you saw them right here.
Yeah. They're on the
they had like
this way. They're probably like right.
Okay, but how could they get back there?
The garage.
You look nervous, which is making me
because
nervous.
Because I saw a really tall person.
There was two skinny,
and then
like, tall
I
people.
I saw the door.
Okay, so if you guys are wondering, there's.
What is this?
Rocco's not here. But we just saw two big people in the backyard. And somebody opened the garage door.
Brody.
Yeah.
Hi, where are you guys? Where are you guys? You promise me all four of you guys are there right now? You promise?
I'm like shaking right now.
Okay, because I swear, I promise you, we're all standing in here and the laundry room door opened. And then I went to the laundry room door, and then the side garage door was open, and then I came back in, and at the same time, this like big old tall person.
Who's that? Why are they?
Lights off.
Yeah.
Went by on our back door. Can you guys come up here, please?
Why are they driving around with no lights? Who is that? Who opened that gate?
See the garage door that's open?
Why is that open? Were you guys over here? Oh no, I'm going in. Do we know these people?
I don't know who it is.
Get inside! I don't know. I'm going in. I'm like freaked out. I'm not lying. Like, what are they doing? They're masked.
What happened?
It's Brooklyn. It's Brooklyn.
Wait, were you guys in the yard?
Huh?
Did you come in the yard?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
They scared the crap out of us.
Yes. He's been crying.
She got scared the freak out of me.
We only saw you.
Did you open the side door and the gate?
What? Yeah. You guys are poop losers.
Rocco, you would have been crying too.
I was shaking the whole
It was like so scary.
Alright guys, that's a wrap on Halloween. It has been really scary. Yeah, it was fun. But that's today's vlog. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button in the face like I just hit the freaking mic. And like always, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.